So is she a wizard or what?
Well, you don't quite know yet what's going on with her. They say very directly in this episode, she's not a human.
Yeah, because she's been around for centuries.
Yeah, and they all know that.
I mean, she's clearly part cat lady. Look at the fighting stance she employs.
Yeah, Q puts like a Doctor Strange wizard hand stance, and she does like a kung fu claw stance.
Yeah,
it's pretty hilarious.